Express Sewer and Drain, 2835 59th Street. TVI USB inspection for two-way cast iron cleanout. We got holding water right off the bat with dirt and sand in the line. A little spot at the cleanout. Pipe looks to be cast iron. I got a tie-in with some toilet paper hanging down. Lots of grease built up in the line. Alright, I'm going to get them to run some water real quick. They're gonna run a sink, but we got a lot of standing debris in here. So once they turn the sink on, we'll be able to clean a lot of this out real quick. Some water. Perfect. We've got what looks like pieces of pipe in the line, along with dirt. Okay, there's our end of the line. Go ahead and pull back nice and slow and see what we can see. Lots of standing debris in the line. Really hard to tell the condition of the pipe when it's this dirty. Okay, we're gonna go out to the city. Out of the low spot at 7 foot. We can go ahead and turn the water off now if you would like to. We'll get a good look on the way back to see what's going on. Roots. We'll locate those roots on the way out.
Is that orange bird or is that?
Okay, so here's the back of the main. I'm gonna go ahead and pull back on the camera. We got roots all along the Y at the tie-in at the main, all along the top of the pipe. At 60 feet, out to 60, follow at 4 feet. More root intrusions and hairline fractures in the clay. Another root intrusion at seam at 58 feet even, roughly. More roots at the seam. Minor offset, 54.7. Another minor offset at 51.11. Another minor offset with object at 45.11. Okay, got another root. 44 even. Another root at 42 foot even with an offset and seam and pipe. More roots, change in pipe from clay to looks like cast iron. Looks like maybe some hairline fractures. It's really hard to tell. It could be the blistering peeling off. Minor root intrusion right off the back side of the clean out at the back of Y for the home. Alright, it's going to be the end of the inspection.